Hi, my name is Mr. Max, and I am the ASB High School Science Teacher, and welcome to the Science Inquiry Conference for the year 2013. All the experiments you're going to see today were designed by students, executed by students, and are going to be presented by students. The Science Inquiry Conference is modeled after a real scientific conference, where students have designed their own experiments, gotten their own results, and they've created presentations that they're going to give for small room audiences.
What's great about the Science Inquiry Conference is the students get to practice using the scientific method, using experimentation to find out the answer to a question, and it's a question they chose. So instead of just learning something in the classroom that I tell them, the students independently come up with an idea. They're curious about something, they want to find out how something works, and so they do. They go and test it, experiment, and find their own answer on their own.
Students and parents that attend the conference, they're going to learn a lot of new science, so it's going to be an educational experience for them. What everyone is going to appreciate most from coming to see this conference is going to be just seeing the growth of the students, so seeing them act professionally, seeing all of the amazing things they've been doing, because a lot of students have done things that they just couldn't have done at the beginning of the year, so really just witnessing the growth of our students.
I like the science inquiry because the students came up with their own experiments, and because of that, the students seemed to be more interested in doing their own work, and at the same time, it made everything more interesting to watch.
What I like about the science inquiry was that not only I enjoy the presentation, but I also learn a lot of new cool stuff, and it was really nice seeing the students having their own experiments and coming up with new creative ideas.
I enjoy presenting at the Science Inquiry because we get to choose our own topic, and we believe if we choose this topic, people will like it.
What I liked about the Science Inquiry was each of us as students got to choose our own topic, and from there on we can be more motivated and interested in said specific subject of what we're researching about.
My group and I really worked hard to make sure that the science inquiry project was perfect, and it was really good that we could show off all of our hard work.